Good morning, children. Welcome to virtual classes. Class 2, first assignment, session 1. Chapters are revisions. As first chapter, second is numbers. So, here our first question is write the number names. Number names, children, that you are learning from early classes. In this class, we will learn more about it. So, number name. So, for writing number name of the given numbers, we should know the place value of the given numbers. So, 9 is in 1's place, 3 is in 10's place, 2 is in 100 place. So, 239. Okay. Now next is 747. So see, 7 is in 1's place, 4 is in 10's place, and 7 is in 100 place. So, 747. Okay. So, now, next will be change the number name into numerals. Okay? Means just opposite of the given number name. Second, write the following in numerals. It means you have to change the number names into numbers. 352. So, 352. See, 2 is in 1's place, 5 is in 10's place, and 3 is in 100 place. Okay? Okay. Question number 3, ascending order. See, arrangement of numbers from smaller to greater is called the ascending order. It means what? Arrangement of the given numbers from smaller to greater, is called ascending order. For example, suppose I have taken 500, 200, 100, 600, 400. So when we have to arrange the given numbers in ascending order, what we will do? Okay, all of these are of three digit. All of these three are three digit numbers. So let us see in 100. Let us see in 100 places. So here is 100. So here is 100. Then 200. Then is your 400. Then is 500 and 600. So on. So this is in ascending order. It means which has the least 100? Which has the least 100? That is 100 will come first. That is 100 will come first. Then 200. Then 400. Then 500. And then at last 600. So this is the example of arrangement of ascending order. This is example of given ascending order. Now see, I have arranged the given numbers in ascending order. Let's see, 100, and this is 200. See here, this is 200. It means this 200 is greater than 100. This 200 is greater than 100. When we'll take the next number is 400. 400. 400 is greater than 200. 400 is greater than 200. Okay. But now we'll take the other number. This 500. 500 is greater than this 400. That's why it's come later. Then after it's just 600. 600 is greater than this all numbers of 3 digits. That's why 100 for arranging them in ascending order. This is 100. Then 200 will come. Then 400 will come. Then 500 will come. Then 600 will come. Okay, question number 4. Descending order. See, arrangement of numbers from greater to smaller. From greater to smaller is called the descending order. It means we have to arrange the given set of numbers from greater to smaller. From greater to smaller. For example, let's see the example. 123, then 446, then 550, then 325. So all of these are of 3D numbers. All of these are of 3D numbers. Let us see in 100 place. So here is, which has greater value? 550. 550 will come first. Then 446 will come. Then 123 will come. So in descending order means which has the greatest 100th value. Why this 550 will come first? Because it has the greatest value. Then after 446 will come. Because it is smaller than 550 but greater than 325. Then 325. It has least value than 446 but greater value than 123. Now the last list value is 123. So 123 is the least number among the given series. And in this way we have arranged the given number in descending order. Understood? Then the given number in descending order. Okay. So question number 6. Write the place value. What is place value? Place value of a digit depends upon its place or position. Repeat once again. Place value of a digit depends upon its place or position. For example, 347. So 347, 3 stands on 100th place, 4 stand on 10th place, and 3 is in 1st place. So 347, 340 and 7. Suppose you have to find the place value of 4 in 347. What is the place value of 4? So 4 is in 10th place. That's why 4 into 10 is equal to 40. You have to find the place value of 3 in 347. So 3 into 100 equal to 300. Now you have to, suppose you have to find the place value of 7 in 347. So 7 is in 1's place. So 7 into 1 is equal to 7. So here we have the place value of the numbers given, 347. Okay. Now, next question is our 6. We have to write the face value of the given number. Face value. Okay. So, what is face value? The face value of a digit in a number is equal to the digit itself. It means what digit has been given, the face value of the given digits will be itself. You see, this will be equal to itself. 123. We have to write the face value of the, suppose 3. So it will be just 3. Next, 293. You have to write the face value of 2. So face value of 2 is 2. Okay. Value of 9 will be, face value of 9 will be what? 9 means 9. Next we have, write the expanded form. Expanded form to expand the given number, to open up the given number. So for writing the expanded form, we should note the place value of the given number. So 9 is in 1's place, 2 is in 10's place, and 7 is in 100 place. So 700 plus 20 plus 9. This is a expanded form. This is a expanded form. Now compact form. Compact form is to reverse of the expanded form. Means just change the expanded form into compact form. Plus 30 plus 6. We have to write the compact form. So 936. Here we have to, we can write the place value of the given. 6 is in 0 place, 3 is in 10's place, and 9 is in 100 place. Next, 700 plus 2. 700 is in 100th place. 0 is in 10th place. There is no value. And 2 is in 1st place. So 702. This is a required compact form. Okay. Thank you, children. Okay, children. Now you can see here, I have written also. Now you have to do some work based on what I have explained you. Number name, numerals, ascending order, descending order, like that. Descending order, then is place value, then is your face value, standard form and compact form.